Hello.
My name is Tamara Poles and I'm with the North Carolina Museum of Natural Sciences. I am here to invite you to join us as we take part in the Smithsonian Science How Project. During this project, you guys will be able to ask questions live to our amazing scientists during their presentations. Check out the link below to see future dates and times. Now, let's meet a scientist.
My name is Chris Smith. I serve as the education specialist for the Duke Lemur Center. The Duke Lemur Center is the world's largest center for captive lemurs. We have more than 240 animals on 70 acres. Here at the Lemur Center, my job is to introduce people to the world of lemurs. Lemurs are only found one place on the entire planet, the island of Madagascar. On that island, there are more than 80 different types of lemur, but unfortunately, more than 90% of them are listed as endangered species. Lemurs are actually considered the most endangered group of mammals on the planet. Lemurs play critical roles in their environment. They eat fruits and disperse seeds, they pollinate flowers, and lemurs also have predators in Madagascar. Lemurs are also primates, just like you and me. The more we learn about lemurs, the more we can learn about ourselves. As a kid, I loved learning about endangered species. I always felt like there was more that I could do to help. When I got into college, I actually started working in parks that were close to home. I would take people on nature hikes, deep down into caves, into streams, and get people close to their natural environment. I wanted to be able to do more though, so I decided to go back to school to Duke University to learn how I could help save endangered species. When I got to Duke, I found the Duke Lemur Center, this incredible place with a team of people who are working to learn about lemurs and to protect them in the wild. That combination was magic for me, and so I decided to be a part of this amazing place.